Oh, sit here alone. to the start. Click, click. So just so happened that 2 days ago, although not much, but she end of February, her birthday. Let's sing her happy birthday song. Used to fly up to conduct few hours meeting just for us and then fly back again. I mean, thanks to his dedication to bring up Northern region until today, we have full day seminar. Please give a big round of applause. And those days, because Norlin and Mustafa, they were so kind, they started the meeting. And because they have to set up the place, do registration, do the hoteling and all those things, nobody go and go to airport to fetch Papa at that time. Don't have you all yet lah, huh? didn't appear yet. So Jade and her husband used to go to the airport and fetch. And then after, before they go to send him off, you will buy him, what lah? Take him to Laksa.
Laksa
ka cha kway tiao. Ah! Hey, the yeah, so you are in Shaklee for how many years?
15
wow. years. So it's also a veteran, very dedicated. She's very passionate about the products. Though we don't see big achievement yet, but she's very passionate. And one day she will be a shining master. Huh? Let's give her encouragement. When you were young, your parents take you to circus. You know a circus?
Yeah.
How, what do you say circus in Malay?
Circus.
Circus.
Bulat lah, bukan ni?
Bulat. Circus. Circus. Sichuan. Circus. Okay. So normally in a circus, they will bring out the animals, the elephant lah, sometimes the tiger jump through the fire ring and all these things. The animals will perform, right? Circus normally deal with animals. But in between, during the interval, the intermission, when they want to take a, say, 5-10 minutes rest, what do they who will come out to entertain the people?
The clown.
The clown, yes. Send in the clown, okay? And you go to the circus, huh? But will any one of you come to the circus when it comes to the intermission and they will say, okay, you come down and be the clown? Will they call you like that?
No.
No, they have their own group of people like that. Will they call him to go and be the clown? Can he be a clown?
They're not answer.
Even a clown also has to be trained, correct or not?
Yes.
See, the first thing they want to do is what?
Makeup.
Ah, you must learn to make up to make them look funny, right? And then the costume. And then normally what type of shoe they wear? Do they wear this type of kick-off shoe?
Big one.
Big one.
Yes.
Even to walk in the big shoe also is an art, right? So everything needs to be trained. And just last year, I have a good friend. The son gave birth to a baby girl. Full moon means it's 1 month, you know. The baby, still sleeping, don't know anything. But they celebrate because it's the first grandchild. So they call in the clown. Not to entertain the baby who doesn't know anything. It's more for the adults. So when the clown came, very late, after we have the buffet makan and all these things, about 9 something, this clown came in, okay, not this particular person, the clown came in, a young guy. So he entertained the small kids, blow the balloon, Tyler, and then after that, about 10 something, the kids go home, want to sleep already. Uh-huh. Nap time, so some of the parents take the kids back. So some of the adults, the father's, grandfather, grandmother's friends, like me lah, the grandmother's friends. So we stay back, makan-makan, they all, some more minum-minum and all these things until midnight. And then the clown stay back to entertain the adults.
Oh.
Yeah, and then he played the cards lah. They ask you to hold one lah. Then after that, your card missing lah, or the watch missing lah. And then I ask him, how long do you take to train up as a clown? Do they have to go for class?
Yes.
They have to pay money to learn, you know. Oh. If I ask you now, make the 100 disappear, can you do that?
No.
Make him disappear? Cannot, no. Cannot. But you want him disappear like David Copperfield? Make the people disappear? You have to learn.
Yes.
Who was in Long Beach?
Las Vegas.
Las Vegas. Vegas, yeah. The David Copperfield, you were there?
I'm missing.
You missing? Okay. Yeah, I'm always anxious.
Yes.
Well, they asked a group of the Shaklee people. Some of them, I think, went up on the stage. People were seated on the alley, and then they went on the stage.
We
clearly can see they are sitting there. After that, they cover with a cloth. After that, when they put on the cloth, oh, they're missing, you know. They're missing. Where are our Shaklee leaders? And then at the back. I was very curious to find out what happened, actually. Do you all know? You also don't know why you're missing there. And then suddenly you appear at the back there.
Hypnotized.
All these thick skills and learning, right? Even though you don't need to have a lot of education, but you need skills, right? Training and all these things.
Okay,
how about yesterday we were having discussion with Julie, Kochi Chong, Jovin, Davy, and Doris. We were having discussion. And then Jovin so kind recommended me to eat the nasi ulama.
Nasi lemak.
The nasi lemak, okay? And then there was a big piece of drumstick. So I was so greedy. So while we are discussing, I was eating the drumstick. My tooth broke. Because I bite on the bones, it was so nice. It was very nice. The home cafe, the food there was nice. So talking, I'm not supposed to bite this side, be fragile. Bite, and then suddenly I chew it. How come the chicken like... Luckily, I take out the teeth, you know. Then I said, I'm mati lah. Tomorrow I'm talking, and then here got one lubang like that. So when I came back, luckily we entered the meeting. I went straight to the dentist recommended by Jonica. Mm-hmm. So went there, the dentist. I went there before one. Ding dong. The nurse using the intercom. Doctor went back for lunch. I said, what time you open? 4:30. 4:30. 4:30. I come back. No. Appointment of food. You have to make appointment. I said, I just come and let doctor have a look. If can do, then can. Okay, you come back later. So when the old man come back later, 4:30, luckily the doctor was so good. He said, okay, show me your teeth and all these things. Then he make a temporary stick onto the, so it was done. Mm-hmm. And only charged me $50 for using his 2 hours, a very nice dentist. Mm-hmm. So when I went there, for example, if you have toothache or your tooth decay, if you go to a dentist, the dentist don't have any equipment. You're gigging it to chabot. Okay, ask the nurse, you got hammer or not? Or you got a plier or not? Pull here. Will you go there again?
No.
Oh, definitely no. See? Because they are pro, isn't it? They're medical professionals. So they have to be well equipped and they have to study, right? Which tooth to extract, which, how deep is your roots and all these things, whether to do crowning, peeling, whatever. So even dentists also, they have to be very good in their job. Yeah. And sometimes you go to certain dentists, they're very nice to you, they tell you this and that. But you go to the government, long queue, chick-chick one. One advice the dentist told me.
$5.
One advice the doctor told me, when you go back to KL, look for a good dental surgeon or dentist. Make sure the place is clean. Because he said a lot of dentists now, because they want the business, economy slow down, sometimes the company will contract them to check all the gigi or whatever of the foreigners who come in. So sometimes the dentists will like day in, day out check the blanga or from Nepal or whatever, the foreigners. And then the equipment sometimes is not hygienic and they get all sorts of infection. Because he also received patients who come to his clinic. The other said, I went to that doctor, very cheap. And then now got more problems. Swollen and then infection gums, this and that. So be careful. Don't go for cheap, but go for the professional one, right? Do you know this lady?
Yes.
Lady Gaga, at the age of 4, already learned to play piano by ear. Never go for any lesson. That means he listens, he knows where's the notes and all these things. So she's a very talented baby. Then later on, she struggles, she do all sorts of shows and all these things, not famous. Until recently, she's now 32, almost 28 years of singing, writing songs, and then become popular, top chart and all these things. Huh? And when she, and because she wants to create a name for herself to look good, she do all sorts of funny things. Sometimes wears a shoe, 10 inches high, and then how she walk, and then sometimes blue hair, orange hair. And there was one award she went, she wear meat, the daging dog, strips of meat. And then the shoe also is the meat they cover. So it makes the big or too hard. And then a lot of people complain because like not loving the animals, you cut the flesh and face off. But to her is, I put on this meat, is to learn to stand up and fight for your rights. So even animal also must stand up. Her indirect message that we must stand up and fight for our rights. So I'm showing you that I'm wearing this meat that even animals, no voice, also have a right. So her message is like that. And just last week, she won this, isn't it? The first lady, the first singer who won a Grammy Award of the best song called Cello. And during her speech, she was very touching, telling everybody, it's not about winning, but it's about working hard, stick to your dream, and then fight for what you represent. So all these are professional, isn't it? How many of you have not started the business yet here? Anyone? 开始做生意了，还没有做生意，already started business? Just only, okay, good. So for anybody who have not started the business, to become a pro, just don't do the business, become a professional, like those people. Mustafa, not here. Okay, Nolin, yeah. Your husband, study law. How many years it take to study before we marry you?
Including matriculation, 6 years.
6 years to become a pro. All right? So even a pro must possess all this, correct or not? If you go and see an engineer, a contractor, a builder, or whatever, you need qualification, educational, and spend years of studying, right? And then you must acquire the communication skill. You want to sing, you must improve your voice and this and that, learn the notes and all this. And also, when you are dealing like the dentist, you must also have public relations skill to deal with your customers so that people always come back. Do you practice this? If you're, what do you call that? Cheating, everything cheating, nobody will come to you, right? Your work ethics. And then you have to build up some accomplishment or some achievement. Then people will talk, oh, this doctor is good. The engineer is good, this accountant is very honest or whatever. Or the lawyer always fight for your case with integrity, you know. So all this essential. And must have the determination. You cannot study halfway, study 1 year, very susah, then give up. Then you are not a pro. Half big ni lah, setengah masa. Right? So even a good, being a pro need all this, all right? Tedious or not? Needs time or not?
Yes.
Needs money or not?
Yes.
But how about being an entrepreneur, a pro in Shaklee? You need to study university 5 years, 6 years?
No need.
You need to sit for exam?
No need.
You don't need to go to the bar there and swear and all this, right? You don't need to buy the equipment in the dental surgeon, have chairs and all these things, medication. Do you need to like show some accomplishment, then only you can join Shaklee? What's the minimum qualification of joining?
Buy 2 weeks.
Yeah, okay, buy 2 weeks. And to become a member?
65.
What age?
18.
Yeah. So if you're 18 years old, can you be a singer?
Can
you? Okay. If you have acquired the learning skill, the reading the notes, and then the voice control and all these things. But if you're 18 years old, can you become an engineer or a dentist?
No.
Not
sure.
Difficult, right? It's not possible. But in Shaklee, do we need all this? Do we need all this?
No.
But you need to acquire some. Like all this. Right? Technically, as you do the business. And all these can be learned here, correct or not? Interpersonal skill, all these things. And this one is very important. So in Shaklee, we don't just ask you to come in and just jua barang, yeah? Or just say the telomere is short and then buy lyrics and habis. No. We are invited here to become a pro because we have all this to support you. The company is so long already, the product is so long already, and our SDFG is so established to support you. So with all this, you can actually experience prosperity, your success, and your longevity in the business because we are very strong, we have very strong foundation. And today, I will request all of you, if you're serious about a business, become a pro. Don't do halfway, chintai, be elusive, like Master Kiss always tell us, don't be elusive. Elusive means sometimes come, sometimes don't come. Good mood come, no good mood don't come. Yeah? And there are a few things I need to talk to you. There are only a few things. To be a pro in Shaklee, conduct all these things well and stick to it. First of all, you've got to have a record. Whenever you bring in somebody, like somebody sign up, want to buy 2 units, then you want the person to do business, you do follow up, isn't it? You must also teach them how to check their UV, and you also must monitor your own UV. Your own UV means you have to be effective in order to build their organization, that means 21%, correct? If you check on your online and come to 28 February, 11:50 p.m. Another 10 minutes closing. If you're supposed to be doing 2,500 to be effective, you have only 2,000, what do you do?
Chase.
Yes, top up or whatever, if it's just a small amount. And then also, make sure if you're already in the business for some time, you're an NCAR program earner, make sure you check your qualifications. If you're effective and then you don't get this and then don't go for travel, then you're not a pro, alright? So all this you can develop, although you're very new like Zaza and Zuhairi, now you make sure that you're effective every month. And then when your organization comes in, you become a coordinator, make sure you also go for the CAR program, first month, second month, third month, fourth month. All these details I'm not telling here, but you can go to your upline to find out more, or you can sit down separately, alright? So this is the other view. And then make sure that this one. There were months in the past, I shot only 4 UV to go for travel. Never check. Because that time still working, then part time, also don't know how to check, then upline also never monitor. That time don't have all this. We have to go to office and drive car, then ask the counter, what is my total PGUV, this and that. And then you ask for genealogy, you cannot see from the website. You have to ask them to print. So if your genealogy is 12, 20 pages, you check one by one. And then there's stacks and stacks and stacks of paper. Now no more paper. So I appealed to the company, and at that time I think there was a change of management. No means no. Yep, no means no. So while you work whole year, 4 UV only want to go on the airplane, double A. Okay? So this one, DMKSO always tell us to monitor. Make sure you achieve your travel commission. If you cannot go international, at least local. Alright? And the other thing is your consumer. When you sign up a member, it is good to do very good follow-up. For example, if I buy 2 UV, it's how many UV?
2 to 4.
Okay. What percentage are they in?
5%.
Okay. Then you talk to them about the telomere, then they go and do it on their husband. Then they find their husband telomere lucky shot, and then they want to buy another 2 UV for the husband. So 2 to 4 times 2, 4, 4, 8. How many percentage?
8%.
They already found something. What is the next percentage?
11.
So you encourage them to buy a little bit more, maybe buy another 2 sets for the another 2 months or something like that. So you keep track. And sometimes consumer, they say, no, I just eat only, I'm not interested in the business. But sometimes you give them only $30 bonus, they also, it's money to them, you know. And the following month they ask, what do I get this month? Automatically, yes. Don't think they are rich wife or they're millionaire, they don't need. Sometimes little money, they are very, they care about, yes. So keep track of your consumer. Now it's all good, you can check from the website. Last time you have to use a book to write. Every time I go out and see people make appointment, and this sponsor already, this one buy 1 set of wellness, how many UV, and then this one buy 2 weeks, have to jot down, and then end of the month also must check. If they say they're very new, they're not interested in the business, they buy only 1 week, 1 month, 2, right? If you want them to encourage them to get minimum 5%, how much more do you need to do? 30 something UV, right? So you encourage them to buy, add one protein or one vitamin, so that they get back little bit of money also good. From there, it will start off, and then you never know. Sometimes from one zing, the person can be your master coordinator. Yes, yes. Don't look down on the consumer. So check and then update them and all these things. And your doers means people who every month will buy something, 600 UV, 1,002, but they don't want to do big. They don't want to become supervisor. But because they share with the office, they share with the family, they can do even 2,000 GB, but not 3,000 GB yet. So you can encourage them. This doer can be easily converted into your business leader or key business leader. Alright? So keep track and always monitor. And also teach them how to use the handphone to check the UV. Go onto the website, because they will get the password and so on. So record keeping is important. And okay, this one also I want to tell you my experience. There was say my second level. They hardly come to get attached. And then to them, they want money, okay? Because they stay in a small town, they never get attached to the seminar and all these things. And I forgot to tell them, when your neighbor buy, okay, you cannot put under your ID if she's a member. Must buy under her. Or if you're already a supervisor, you can transfer UV back to her name. And so happened that bonus day, she was expecting bonus. I think she buy about $800 over, so she supposed to get 5%. Even though 5% now $40, they also marah-marah. From whatever, don't want to eat Shaklee already. Because mana, you cakap itu ada bonus bukan? They remember from the meeting, the house meeting, they remember I talk. But this one never take notice, and then never transfer back the points, and then all put under her own sales. So she gets zero. So when this one come and ask her, mana itu mana? Saya tak dapat bonus kah? Then you say, then you tell the company to readjust. Very susah. That time, those days, many years ago, more than 15 years ago, you want company to adjust the bonus, the company have to adjust yours, the upline, adjust the upline, this upline, that upline, can be 20 levels up, you know. They have to write letter to everyone, agree, correct or not? Master one, I agree, then only take long time, and then your bonus is hang already. So, this person so angry, complain to me. I was in KL, they were in Gangsa. So, you orang Shaklee orang, tipu. Saya punya, saya beli, dia cakap bagus-bagus, I beli, I makan. Mana saya punya bonus? Dia makan saya punya bonus. Saya tak apply. And then these two, these two become enemy. And then this one, have bad impression of me because I talk like that, never teach the leader. So, be careful, even though it's just 5%. Enemy. So I had that before. And then there was also a consumer. She just joined. She loved Alfalfa. All right. She came from Sabah and she has done business before. So the upline also used her credit card to charge. Yeah, I think it was supposed to be 5,000, then charged to like $5,050. But never tell the downline that it's overcharged by 50. But the product all with her. No cheating. But it's just they forgot that actually it's not 5,000, it should be $5,050. So you put back the credit card to her, she also happily put in the handbag, thinking that it's 5,000. And then when the statement comes, she said, I thought the other day she told me 5,000, now it's extra $50. How come not like that? She doesn't understand because you never informed her. And she angry. She called the upline, call me again. Jizaka, your people use my card to charge and then charge extra $50. Where I remember which product is which, because already 1 month when the statement comes. Mm-hmm. So actually we didn't cheat her, the product now is $5,050 all gone to her, but because we never tell her. See, I do business, you know. I do business for 20 over years. You don't cheat me 1 cent. I can blanja you 1,000 tonight, but you don't cheat me 1 cent. Until today, 25 years, I still remember the advice. Never even 1 cent. Sometimes when I buy anything from, sideline buy anything, if I ask you to buy, I must pay one. Unless you say, Mama Jo, next month, I buy the chiffon cake that you like. It's from you, okay, I can take. But if I say, Si Chen, you go to Uluyam, that yam cake very nice, you buy for me 5 pieces. When you buy and give me, I must pay because I ask you, unless it's from you. So if you hold that sort of principle, you are pro then. Don't assume. Even the person says, no, I buy you. No, I will tell them, I am the one who asks you to buy. If you don't take my money, I don't want it. Then they will take. So if you put that stand, then people will trust you. Don't ever take even 5 cents. Okay? So become a pro. Your reputation is very important. So never cheat. Because all these are experiences, then you create a lot of havoc in the organization. Give you hiccups, and then they don't understand the system, and then they spread bad news about Shaklee and about you. Then it's difficult. Yeah. Okay. The other record keeping, get ready your marketing plan. When you sign them up, explain to them your 5% is how much and all these things, so that they have an idea. If not, you send a snapshot. Nowadays, they will ask, I buy this amount, how much I get? Then you send. So they keep in their phone. So easy. Last time, we don't have phone, WhatsApp and all this. Very susah. Go personally, photo stack, go to the shop, keep one stack in the car, and then distribute. So now, life is so simple.
I ada experience. Ada satu dulu, ada pangkat assistant supervisor kan?
Yes.
Dia kena masa tu
2000 BV, correct, 17%.
Tak boleh check masa tu. Ada masalah sikit sebab kita jauh. Dia punya UB 1998.
Tu UB only. So marah.
Lepas tu dia kata aku tak mau buat langsung.
Ayuh, tak mau.
Ada case
ni. Yes. And last time there was manual very difficult. So if you don't monitor, you may just lose one diamond. This person could be a good person, right? And because of our mistake, we never monitor our leaders or consumers. So take the trouble. Once you, it's a responsibility, okay, to keep track. So know which category you are. If they are very near to 11%, we do only 590 UV. Encourage them. Sometimes they have 599. You see, I got nothing to buy, I don't have money. You know what I do? If it's just 1-2 UV, I don't mind transfer that. I do that. Just to give her the encouragement and let her feel good that you're honest, you're full of it. Right? So learn all this, Now next, beside the keep record, when you open the shop, to like the doctor, the clinic and so on, do you simply just walk in from it? No. You must check the operating hours, isn't it? You open door for business. Do you all have operating hours?
Shaklee?
No.
Yes. No operating hours from what time to what time? No.
System no off, ma. And the system off, lo.
24 hours, right? Midnight, so people can text in and say that I want 12 weeks and so on. So you must schedule your time. Okay? And this one is very important. Because some people, they, like for example, myself, I come here every month, so I will let my leader know, normally be at the end of the month, beginning of the month, I'm always in Penang. So they know that they want to ask me to go out to see people, or they want me to do some talk or whatever, they know that. Even Master Tiffany, look at schedule, or Mama Jo, don't put her the talk first week, first week normally in Penang. So you must know your schedule, so that your organization know where you are. Otherwise, you're like, masuk hutan, keluar hutan, masuk hutan, keluar hutan. Then your customer telomere becomes shorter. And in SCLG, we are very systematic. Right from day one that I joined until today, we have schedule.
Yes.
Okay, we have schedule. And you look at the today's program. Okay, it's all stated there. KL1, you will see. Like next Tuesday is the live FB live. I encourage all of you to log in to this SDFG Entrepreneur Club to listen to the live, because it is coming from Baba Keso, our presidential master, who has 30 years of experience to answer all the questions, the queries to enhance your business. So encourage your leaders who cannot come for seminar, who cannot come for meeting, if they are outstation, this is the best. Because sure, they have a lot of questions, a lot of queries, a lot of doubts. So you can pose the question to Baba or to the mastermind, and then he will have to answer to clear the doubts. Because sometimes you don't know the answer, you maybe too high level for you or too intricate for you to answer. He will ask funny questions. So it's a bet. Okay? So every line, and then you will see Zoom in is from for Taiwan one in Mandarin. You can also log in and then see. New views Taiwan. All this. The traveling to Miri, to Kota Baru, all these are Master Keso schedule. So it's all here. And then when it's the advanced leadership seminar, it's all stated here. The calendar is here for your weekly, your monthly. And this piece of paper, I think I shared with you before. Last time, we used to post this. We don't have WhatsApp, we post this to the consumer's house so that whenever they are able, they can come for the meeting to learn. I posted this to one member who just bought some big complex. Every month I send to her house. After that, she shifted. No more staying there in Taman Esan in Kepong. But my newsletter still go every month. And then suddenly, receive a phone call, company. Receive a phone call from this guy called Suhaizi. Hello, is this Shaklee? can I see to Josephine Bob because I put my chop there. Then he said, Josephine Bob. Yeah, she sent me this schedule. Is she from Shaklee? Then the office knows that I'm Josephine Bob. Yeah, yeah, but she doesn't work here. She's a distributor. Oh, I want 1 week complex because doctor told me I'm very stressful. I must take B complex. Then the company contacted me, asked me to go to Taman Asia. Then I went there. Hey, this address is my old member, tapi dia sudah hilang. Don't know where they went. And the new tenant moved in. And this person became my supervisor eventually. Oh. 1 week complex. Oh. One paper like that. Oh, you never know. You just send. Now you just WhatsApp. It's all in your handphone, right? The March schedule, you WhatsApp to all your consumer. Even though they are not interested in the business, never mind. Sometimes they look at it, hey, seminar. Oh, what is this diabetes nutrition? My father got diabetes. What is it? And they may ask you, they may not come. From there, you can also educate them, right? And then the eczema and all these things. So today, you learn about telomere. You can put in your own group what you learn from Master Lo Guan Nam. So interesting, right? So schedule, and then we have the whole of SCFG. This one, afterwards, I put in the chat group, y'all can see. We have the Kota Baru seminar, Northern seminar here, the dates are from January to December, okay? We have the mini one, the Northern Amazing Discovery, the two meetings. We have Taiwan seminar, so you know where BMK So is, okay? These are the dates. KL seminar in Hotel Summit. Malaysia anniversary dinner. We had it on the 19th, right?
Yeah, yeah.
The next year also 19 January, okay? At the same hotel. And then we have Taiwan anniversary, they just finished it in February. And then we have ALS, next month. Sign up already? No form, I will give you a form later. Okay? Must come. Because Northern Region, Mastermind Team is organizing something very wonderful for you.
Yeah.
And the Mastermind Team in KL also organize something very wonderful for you to learn. So don't miss it, huh? It's at this French resort. Called Coma Tropicale. So we have all these throughout Malaysia. So after I send to the group, so you will put in your diaries, leave all these dates free for you to attend seminar, amazing discovery and all these things. To become a pro, don't miss the meetings. They just don't go there and talk. There's something for the speaker to learn and something for you all to pick up. Because one of these days, Afifu, Shueri, Wing Chan will be telling your own love story. Master Nolin, and then can come in. Your own story, your own love story. Doesn't matter today you are just a distributor, or haven't started the business, or haven't taken lyrics, never mind. One of these days, what's her name?
Cecilia.
Will be here talking the telomere, the cell, yeah. Imagine one day you'll be standing here and talk like a pro, yeah, to train all the younger generation. Last time you cannot stand here and talk, you just sit there like you listen, come out to talk also, want to kencing like that. It's through the training. Okay, the other operation part is establish your own social media. Now it's so high tech, you can use your WhatsApp, form your own consumer group. WhatsApp today what you learn, send the picture of you standing here to talk. Today I took part in the seminar, I was conducting what. It was such an experience to me. I welcome all you to join me for self-development or something like that. And today I learned about telomere. Then you put the picture up. You just take a picture of this one. Don't say anything, just send hantar dalam your WhatsApp. Guess, teka, apa ini? And then see what they reply. Apa ini, main, apa drawing up. Then you say, ini telomere. How long is yours? Apa itu telomere? From there you can talk to them about vivics. Create the curiosity. So every time you come here, you pick up something, you educate your people. So through your WhatsApp, through your Facebook, you can post. But try not to post only product. Otherwise, they think you're just a salesman. Try to post like whole day seminar. Wow, what a wonderful self-development program. Today we met Dr. Wan Harun, 30 years. After you take photo with him, 30 years in Shaklee, still looking so young. Has huge organization in Shaklee. Then they will ask you, siapa ini, all these things. Then from there you can explain, this business can do so long. Even though he was a lecturer last time, when I first came in Shaklee, he was one of the top guy who inspired me to do full time. And I got a lot of training from him. So one of these things, he will be standing here to lecture you. But very interesting, huh? Yeah, you learn from his vast experience how he built the organization. So all this you can establish your own law or you like Lin Chan wrote about the telomere in your blog, is it? Very nice, very educational. So you never know when people will come in and ask you more questions. Okay? And maybe you send you do the telomere thing inside. Mine is like this, what is yours? Okay? Educate your consumer through the product, through the business, through the travel, anything. Or ALS activities. You can just put one picture. How much fun you have in building this business. Not just selling product, and people don't like to sell product, then they won't come in already. More on your lifestyle, your fun in building the business, the togetherness, the, what do you call that, the self-development. Last time I dare not stand in front and talk, and now I'm one of the speakers. Wow, this one you cannot buy, even though after I'm no more in school. But this is priceless. So you can write something like that, right? So educate. And then also teach them to do online. Don't go be the what they call post laju and deliver all the time. Save your time. Inventory. When you go to any shop, you cannot see an empty shop, right? You go to a doctor, you cannot see only doctor standing there and then no equipment, correct? No? So you gotta have inventory in your stock. So invest in your business operation starter pack. If you just started with the business, maybe buy a few products only, never mind. Later on, replenish your stock regularly. So don't, you know why you got to keep some stock? Saturday, some of the branch don't open, right? Sunday, not open. Public holiday, not open. Hari Raya, not open. So sometimes you have house meeting or you meet one prospect, ngam-ngam fasting month, you book a puasa, you got to know this family. That table puasa is about gastric. Husband gastric, wife gastric, cannot puasa. So you tell them about the protein and all the product they can continue the fasting, which is so holy, isn't it? Doing something good to the Muslim, right? But if you don't have any product in your car and it's a weekend, how to share? So this is to prepare yourself so that you have the stock to share anytime, anywhere, right? And also sometimes when you bring in new people or your leader very new, in the kampong, they don't have courier service or whatever, you can also go for a house meeting, bring all the product to display. So all these are essential. Don't say that now so convenient, but online just order, they send. But sometimes the courier takes, like T1, jumping high and low, the lumia is so short. For 1 week, the product never comes. Yeah. And then patient waiting. Sometimes the patient, the consumer could be having a relative dying in the hospital. We have many cases, urgent, Papa say, Perlu Vivix. Please, give me one Vivix. They need the Vivix to revive them or to give them better health. So if you have stock, you can save the person. Never know, right? Okay, you can just stop regularly and whatever money you get from your Shaklee bonus, don't spend it all on your earring la, baju la, high heels la, and all this. You must know how to invest back. In beginning, you have only one set of wellness. When you get a bonus, two set of wellness. Then later on, when you have all the product of nutrition la, then you invest on the household product. Have one set at least. When you do demo, how to. Sometimes people say, I don't like to tell them, I don't take vitamins, I have other brand. If the window cannot, the door cannot go in, go through by the window. If the window cannot go in by the back door. Right? So anyhow, Shaklee, you can zoom in. If they say, no, I have my own, right? Because my son is a doctor. He gives me all the supplements free. Or my daughter in Australia always send me on. Okay. Household product, you can zoom in. All these are natural things. If the person is a lady or guy, can use or anybody got skin. So anyways, so we invest back so that you have a good range. You can anytime you are able to show them the product. Comes to money, Actually, a lot of people is they say money. Shaklee cannot do because mismanagement of money. How many of you have a wallet or purse that has many compartments? Or just one compartment only. Many, right?
Yes.
Never mix up your Shaklee money with your own money. If you must be disciplined. Best to find something like this. I bought in Italy. Shaklee money, one compartment. Own money, one compartment. Or other miscellaneous. And then I have one compartment for Penang seminar. Next month's seminar. I pay first. 75. Thank you. Because once I go back to KL and then go online, the test kit, so I always pay in advance. So you are very systematic, you control, you don't kacau. If Shaklee money is your first wife, your old money is your second wife, you don't go and jumble the two wives together. Nanti first wife got a lot of money, second wife no money. Correct or not? A lot of people, they collect all the product money, they mix with their own. And then when the husband come back, tire puncture lah, I lazy to go to the bank, you got any money to lend me first. And then you take out the Shaklee money, 500, give to your husband to repair the few tires. And then after that, you're not coming, mommy, teacher said this month must learn the piano and then have to pay already the fees or the sports fee or whatever. Then you also take out Shaklee money, give. And then when you go to office, your member say, hey, I want to join. That day you told me about the telomere. I think I want to buy two sets. One set for my wife, one set for myself. I want 4 weeks. And then you go to, because on the phone, you have to deliver, right? Go to the sign up. So you have to go to office to buy product. If you don't have credit card, you don't use credit card, you got to use the Shaklee money to buy, isn't it? Tapi tu wang sudah pergi tire. You cannot say, take the tire and go to Shaklee office and give me 4 weeks. So sometimes you jumble the money, and then you become indisciplined. And then you say the business cannot do because no money to earn. So all this we learn. And then cash on delivery. Angkat product, please pay money. Last time we also enthusiastic. No, I remember those same master travel to Kuantan every month for seminar. Because that time we had one group there. So I also follow him with my upline, went there. I don't master remember not what cempedak, something like
Teluk cempedak.
Teluk cempedak, somewhere near there. So we also go there lah, wah, go out station, ada orang. So we attended his training already, then we stay one night in the hotel. Next morning makan breakfast, my alarm drive a Mercedes. So the hotel lady, the boss, also sit down in the breakfast table, so we make friend already, or their own in the hotel, so we were happy, wow, prospect. So my alarm said, you approach her? So talk ready, they'll come out sikit. Oh, you got slim plan. Last time you have one product called slim plan. For slimming. He said, I'm not slim plan. Then we said, do the check if slim plan very good. You can take lecithin, omega, you give one set lah. Comes about almost 1,000+ you know. So happy. Oh, okay, macam mana makan? So we open lah. And then say, you bring a glass of water, I mix for you to see the collect money lah. You know? So they're happy. Oh, lecithin how many, right on the bottle, three, up the whole set. Then she signed member already. Then after that said, by the way, how you want to pay, by cash or by check? Oh, nanti ya. Then go to the cash register. Aiyah, sorry lah, I forgot. Itu money baru, itu pass to the staff to bank in. The money, you know, the collection from the hotel, pass to the staff to go to the bank to bank in. I don't have cash here. Next month, are you coming again? I said, yeah, coming again. And next month, you collect from me lah. Next month, you go Ile pochi. Not there. Then he asked the staff, mana the boss? Dada, dia sudah balik kampung, Terengganu. Then call the handphone, Ibu Dada. Toto, the maid ke anak, Ibu Dada. Month after month, cannot collect back. Then I cannot be driving to Kuantan just to collect the $1,000. Then I get Master Keso. I say, Master, next time you go there, please collect the 1,000 from the lady boss. He goes there, the lady boss is also not there. So bad debts, 24 years bad debts. So I should pray to Allah or God. Never mind lah, do charity for her lah. Maybe now she's slim girl, good lah. Kalau dia gemuk lah, patah muka lah. So sometimes you also do a lot of charity. And you also enthusiastic, master say, must go and see people, share and all these things. So then buy nice lemak, buy kuih also, we talk to the kakak. Talk. Then he say, kaki sakit lah, this and say, kakak, itu calcium yang bagus. Itu apa-apa. Oh, ya ke, macam mana? So go to the car, product antik. Yeah. Macam mana you makan, open. And then, because every day we see her selling kuih there mah. So trust her lah, open. Yeah. Tak cukup shilling lah, ini wang saya nanti mau beli itu raw materials, mau buat kuih banyak. So besok you datang lah, boleh kan? No, tomorrow never open store, I don't know why. And then we only go there meeting once a week. So there goes the money. And then I got the address, went to the house, the anak will come up. Ibu Dada. How many times can you stand there 24 hours? So a lot of bad debts. Learn from us. COD, cash on delivery. Yeah. Otherwise your money will don't know go anywhere. So open separate account. Maybank is where Shaklee bank in your bonus, right? So you have a Maybank account. Or you have another private account, up to you. So whenever Shaklee bank in the bonus, 10,000 ga, 5,000 ga, 50,000 ga, you allocate your money. Normally, I have one saving and one current. The current one is where I sign check and then I use my credit card to pay for Shaklee product. So when you get a bonus in your saving account, you transfer some money to the current so that you can pay your credit card or your travel expenses or whatever. That is mainly meant for Shaklee. Don't jump over. Anything you want to use your own personal one. Separate, better. You jump over everything, then susah. So once you have a clear account, then you won't say that this business cannot do this. Always management of fund that we always get into problem. So plan your expenses every month. If you need to build a big organization, you need to go and do prospecting, you need to go and travel to outstation to do meetings or whatever, house meeting or whatever, lah, small places. Like in KL, lah, the traffic jam is terrible nowadays, right? So we cannot be like from Klang to go to the Malawati, to the zoo, it's about like 1 hour away, you know. So if this morning you have an appointment in Klang, you try to do Klang Shah Alam like that. Maybe like your north, Alostar, maybe north, Kepala Patas, that side. Don't from Alostar, then you travel to Ipoh, and then you run like a mad dog. Tilomir, luggage shop. So you plan that place. If it's Alostar, you've got only one appointment, your standby list, like Master Kesel always say. Who are the people you prospected there? Or from that house meeting, you say, can you bring me to another person? Or another of your prospects? So you do one area so that your expenses don't go haywire. Last time you know, anybody call appointment, run from Ampang, then run back to Klang, you know. Then another one in PJ, until we reach a center. Half dead already. Then Master Kesto shake our hand also like wet noodles like that. Bolat there. Because too much running and then very tired. So after that he said, localize your standby list. If really the appointment, you go there, morning, say after 2 o'clock you finish, and then at night you need to go for a meeting. But within that few hours, what you do? You want to localize it. Go to the area, the shopping mall, or the area, the whatever places, do prospecting. So that you build up your prospect there, and then next time when you go there, you have few more places, few more people to see. For example, you need to travel to Malacca. You have one potential, say, want to build a business. You go there and do house meeting. So when you're in Malacca, you stop in the RR, you prospect people. In the toilet, sit down, makan. So you have more. That's how we were taught like that. To build your base there, little, never mind. From there, one person can lead to another 3-4 person. So arrange your expenses every month. Don't run like a method. Money management, like just I told you, strictly on cash basis. Otherwise, you're like alone, you know. Give out money, give out product, and then in the end, you never collect back anything. And then also cannot, you have to close shop already. Invest some money on SDFG activities. Every time you come to advance, Master Tiffany, Master Kesel, not so much now, because his mind very clear, he just focus on building the people. Master Tiffany have to do a lot of things. When you come for advance, because we organize with her together, if you come, you have to see your t-shirt. If you come alone, we have to know whom to put you to sleep. We cannot put you to sleep with Doris, right? So
I see bird, let me check bird.
Both the lumpias also will be shot. Okay. So there's so many things to arrange. The room list, the hotel, and then if you want to print any materials, all these things. And then we want to arrange game, the name tag, how many people, and the two grouping. All related one. So every advance, Master Tiffany, Tilomia, and then sometimes you cannot blame her for like raising her anger, no? Because when come to the advance, we already put you to sleep with him. For example, she doesn't go with him. And then tipper, sometimes advance, many cases, no? We personally see. Go to PD. PD, the room sometimes facing the sea, sometimes facing the jungle, seeing the monkey. Okay? And then they come, they say, I don't want you to be late. Only two car, but already set 2x2 already. Then they come, if say for example, I want to see the loud, I want to see front, I don't want to see the jungle. So if Master Tiffany accommodate me, go and pecah Jovin and Sijia, then I sleep with Jovin and the sea front. Then Sijia had to put somewhere else, cannot put with Afifu, right? Because I have to find a lady. Then had to pecah somebody, and then the list there have to change. A lot of things. Sometimes our leaders don't understand. They come here with all sorts of demand. So try to understand. Because this is our own business, later on, you think for yourself, maybe you will organize your own event. maybe small one for your own group outing or whatever. If everybody come in, I want this, I want this. You kepala pusing. Telomere lucky a tear until tata dengkan. So all this early, give your name, your form, your payment, and so on. Same thing with our leadership seminar here. Poor Norlin and Mustafa. The telomeres very short. And so kind of them to book this hotel when we want to, when Master Keso said, no more 2-3 hours training. I fly all the way here on to keep maximum. And then enough speakers train them up, okay, to do the business, to train more our leaders. So ask Mustafa and myself to arrange full day. So when we came here 3 years ago, the hotel said, you want to book for 1 whole year? Because Master Keso gave us 1 whole year time already. So we have to book for 1 whole year. Lah. So when you tell the hotel 1 whole year, these are the dates, January to December, hotel said, deposit first. You want the room for 1 whole year, pay deposit. That means I won't give the room to anybody else. If you go by month, if that month got a lot of direct selling company want to use this hotel, Shaklee, go and do it in the car park. So you have to pay deposit, and the deposit is 5,000. And who pay? Mustafa pay. Actually, you must appreciate that. The 5,000 is still in the hotel there, you know, never take out. Correct? Right? That's why I said, I share with you, lah, kasihan dia. And Mustafa, such a nice man, your husband, and you, lah, very good. He said, never mind, I cover. So we must understand. So come to 75 ringgit. Cepat, today, bang. To make things easier. And sometimes, when you don't register on the chat group, it's not that we want to see who is coming. We want to arrange chairs. This morning, Jonica, David, and Master Julie, and have to rearrange, because every time we come, they give us the TV, big TV. We have to move the TV out. We have to ask them to bring in this one. Then we have to rearrange everything. Then we count the number on the chat group so that we properly give you seats. But if you don't register, suddenly 5 people come in. Where are they going to sit? Sit here. Then telomere also getting shorter also. So all this we see, understanding, to be a pro, you just be responsible. Just do the little part will do, okay? So all this, how much is your seminar fee? 75, 1 year is how much? Calculator. Seminar, 1 whole year is how much?
75.
100. Our ALS now is 700. Two times, say like this year, 1,004, correct? Okay. Our anniversary dinner is 190.
200.
Okay, 200.
Total?
1,004,
wrong
already.
1,005.
Divided by 12 months?
200.
200. 200. 200. 200. 200. 200. 200. 200. 200.
200.
208. For one, right?
250.
You want by 30 days? 1 day, see how much? 1 day, you have to put in how much?
7 ringgit.
7 ringgit, and buy what? McDonald's? No. Economy rice. But sometimes $7 also, we just simply buy something that we don't need also. So if every day, discipline, you just take out $7, you put in your tabung, you can attend all these activities. $7 a day for your development to bring in $1 million business or 50K, is it worth it or not?
Yeah.
You go to university, you study 6 years, it's paying 6 years, also come out, don't know whether you get a job or not, correct or not? So this is such a simple business, so low investment, that's why people don't see, no eye to see. Very simple. But actually, simple business like MLM, like Shaklee, long term, you can pass on to your next generation. Can Mustafa pass the law firm to your daughter? Cannot. Now the daughter graduate, have to look for a different job. Correct or not? Even the dentist, yesterday I talked to him. I asked him, how many children you have? I got only one daughter. Where is she? Taking over your firm? No, unfortunately, she never studied this. So that's why I'm in my 60 or so. I just do semi-retirement. I sugar, I pull the teeth and all these things. Sometimes I close. The daughter is in Australia. But not dentistry, so cannot. So her business, his business, one day kaput also. Nobody will take over. So Shaklee can pass on to your children or not?
Yes.
Your daughter very lucky. this father got very long telomere, so can pass on to a daughter. So just an investment of $7 can bring you to 7 generations, worth it or not? Huh? $7 per day bring you to 7 generations. Your grandchildren, So, investment. These are all for your future, for your self-development. Don't look down on this, okay? And don't take lightly. Okay, your mindset, I think, is very important to in order to last long in this business. Make time to come for the activities, okay, for your Shaklee business. Focus on the big picture. Don't look now, I'm nobody, I'm not even a supervisor, I'm not even a coordinator, I'm not a 50K achiever. Don't look at that one. Look at the end first. Your journey towards master, towards presidential master, the 50K, the big picture. You look big down here, nothing wrong already. Just like master always tell us the story. The guy, the fat guy, and the small thin one like you, okay? One big guy, they want to challenge each other to walk on the railway track. So the skinny one look at the fat one. Hi, yeah, you can walk, I'm so fat, also cannot balance. You see me, lah. So the thin one, Vincent, walk on the track.
Wind
because
blow.
Track very long. Wind blow, so shake a bit. Lah. And then because he look around, he's very careful. Oh, jato. Where's the... Then after that, he said, hi, yeah. Sure, you cannot walk even half. Lah. But because I got big tummy, I cannot see in front. Oh. I only see in front. I only look at you. The far one.
Walk steadily.
I finish. So, this is the big picture in mind. If you look, now I'm nobody. I don't have any achievement. I'm not an achiever. I cannot go to what they call Las Vegas. All these things. Don't. Your future. Right? So then only you will do the changes and give 100% commitment to building a business. So focus on your 50K. Don't focus on your present now that you're nobody, all right? We are emphasizing on this, okay? Phoenix, one person. And so one person, bring in six, everybody buy four Phoenix, right?
No, one person buy six Phoenix.
Bring four person in, each one four, six Phoenix. Six Phoenix, okay? Then you can, eventually you will achieve this. So, maybe next month, MasterCore can explain support, on the Phoenix, one four, six. So you can hashtag in your Facebook. And if people ask you how to do this business, what business model? Very simple, use this one. I always put behind my handphone, then people give it, hey, what's that behind your handphone? We have this simple system. Join as a member, take the product, okay? And then what are your dreams in Shaklee, your goal? To become presidential master, 50K achiever, to buy a big house, or to have a Ferrari, or whatever. Once you have that, then you work towards it, do your prospecting, bring in the people, show the opportunity, and this is the most important, like what I've shown you just now, the activities, everything. Okay, do all this properly, and definitely, you will be very professional in this business, because this business was founded by the right person, Dr. Forrest Shaklee. From day one, he wanted a company that will touch people's life in terms of health, happiness, and prosperity. That means overall prosperity, not just health and. And then later on, it was led by this missionary guy. He bought over the company in 2004. So Shaklee is no more the CEO that come and then few years resign, come in and few years resign. In the past, there are so many CEO. But this man, he do research, spend 20 over millions, research all the MLM company, Envica, whatever, Usana, which company I should buy over. And they found that Shaklee, the philosophy is so good, he wants to carry on the legacy. Because a company with integrity, in harmony with nature, got a golden rule. So he bought over the company and he led by example. It is very down to earth. Yeah? And then you're in the right environment, Shaklee Dynamic Family. So Dr. Shaklee always say, the success in this business to become a pro is not finding the right person. You be the one first, okay? Led by you. And then your future will start from today, correct? Now? So I see you all in Switzerland and South Korea.